All right, so this time I'm using a Zumarill. I have Aquatail and Water Pulse, and I'm going through the jungle. Due to the fact that, you know, he gets crits from one-on-ones, he gets guaranteed critical hits 100% of the time when it's just a one-on-one fight. It's probably not the best set for him if he's going to jungle, but I'm thinking about, like, the team fights I'm going to have to help out with, so I'm trying to kind of go off of that. So damn much. Get some damn help up here. God damn. I'm the jungle. I ain't supposed to be up here by myself. Shit. Why? I don't get that. Like, why do you abandon your lane so damn much? They not having so much trouble at the bottom that everybody needs to rush down there. Shit, I don't know when I'm supposed to be doing any roaming.
Don't give up!
Points back. I'm not a surrendering person. I wasn't.